Kinna goes out with her mate Stella. It gets pulled all over her fella, cause she says man he ain't no better than the next man kicking up fuss. Drunk she stumbles down by a river, screams cool in London. None of us heard her coming, I guess the carpet won't roll out. Her lingo went from the Cockney to the Gringo. Anytime she sing a song, the other girls sing along and tell all the fellas that the lady is single. Pick away a tickle on my young man's tickle. She's up for doing what she like any day, more like the night. She drowned drunk sorrows that she stole, bought, borrowed. She didn't like fads, but at the same time understood fellas who we fellas to the end of time.
Heavens, what a noise! Cold-blooded murder of the English tongue.
Gang that he called the many grams. He was known as Smack Jack the Cracker Man. In life he was dealt some shit hands, but the boys got the back now, and they went the same way as Mickey and Dan. The pen and man's upon the arrow ones, and my Lisa had a baby with Sam, and now Jack's on his own man. Well done Jack, lock down that side of your ass. She's a slut and you'll never fucking like her. Not like what, he stopped so shocked, cause it turns out I laughed off, killed a Pied Piper. Tough little big man, friends with your daughters, only cause they're driving to pick up on his quarters. Caller, dog and that brawler, fall to the floor and they're free but they ain't near the border. Two young guns down by your hellfire corner, always did a favour but never took the order. Behave young scallywag, I find young Galahad. Hung on his shoulder, sheep by shop tag. Slag better understand he came for the glamour, but this sounds original, superficial the issue. For 1 year, just a 35 doppelgangers. Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets pulled all over her fella, cause she says man he ain't no better than the next man kicking up bus. Drunk she stumbles down by a river, screams cool in London. None of us heard her coming, I guess the carpet won't roll out.
It's over, man, it's over.
So this is a short story about the girl Georgina. Never seen a worse clean young mess, under stress at best, but she pleased to see her. We love, God bless, we lay her body to rest. Now it all did start with daddy's alcoholic. Lightweight chicken down, numbing his brain. And the doctor said...